Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Today I have brought you a very easy way of creating ringtones for your iPhone in just two easy steps. So first, we will create a .m4r version of the song on an iPhone itself, and then we will sync our iPhone with iTunes. That's it, we don't need to create AAC version in this case. I'm making this video in two parts. First, I'll quickly show you how to make a ringtone, and then I'll give you an overview of the app. So without further ado, let's get started. The app I was talking about is a ringtone for iPhone free with Ringtone Maker. This is a free app in the App Store. It offers an upgrade, but that is not required for creating ringtones. So let me open this app and let's start making a ringtone. So this is the layout of the app. And now we have two options for making ringtones. Let us try the first one. So tap this catalog. Now here, you have all the trending and new tones available, and you can download them directly on your iPhone. So let me just download this first song, Shape of You from Ed Sheeran. So tap on it and tap this little download button. So as you can see here, downloading has started, and now I just have to sync my iPhone with iTunes. That's it. So let it complete. I'll show you the second way. Now that's done. So I'll go back. I'll tap done. So now, let's use another way of making a ringtone using your music library. Tap this iPod library. Now here, you have an option to choose your favorite song and create a ringtone. So let me choose any random song. I'll choose this one. I'll just tap on it. So now, it's giving me an option to choose the tone type. That whether it is a ringtone, a text tone, or a new voicemail, or it is a new mail, or it's a sent mail, or it's a tweet, it's a calendar alert, it's a reminder alert. I'll just keep ringtone for the demo purpose. And now the next option that we have is the scroller. Using the scroller, you can decide which part of the song you want to set as a ringtone. So use this to scroll through your song. Now the next option is this handles. Using these handles, you can decide which portion of the song you want to set as ringtone. So use these draggable handles to set your ringtone. So let me just keep it as it is. Now let us save our ringtone. Now as you can see here, our ringtone is ready and it is giving us a pop-up. So just tap close. So now tap this my tones at top right corner. Now these are the ringtones that we have just created. One is Ed Sheeran's Shape of You that we just downloaded from the catalog, and another one is the one that I selected from my music library and converted into a ringtone. So let's open an iTunes and sync our iPhone with iTunes so that we can use these ringtones. So just connect your iDevice and launch an iTunes. Now tap this little iPhone icon here, and now go to apps. Now scroll down to file sharing section, and from this list select an app called Ringtones. So scroll down, here's my app Ringtones. Tap on it, and on the right side you'll find the ringtones that we just created. Select those ringtones, and now we have to save them to computer. So tap save to. Now you can save them anywhere in your computer, but I already have Apple Ringtones as a folder on my PC, so I'll select that folder and I'll save my ringtones. So now we need to import those files into tones section. So to do that, first select tones here, and now go to files and select add file to library. Now the browser opens up. Now here, go back to the location where you saved your files. So select those files and open in iTunes. So now you can sync all tones, or you can just tap selected items and you can select the tones that we have just imported. So these are the ringtones, the Ed Sheeran's Shape of You and a random song from music library. So let me just tap some more tones that I use regularly. So let's sync our iPhone to iTunes, and to do that you can tap apply or done. I'll just tap apply. Now, as you can see, the syncing process has been started, and it is syncing all your tones with your iPhone. So let me just skip this step and I'll come back once the syncing is done. So now as you can see, the syncing is over. So I'll just eject my iPhone, and to do that, just tap this little icon here. That's it. Now we'll exit and we'll go back to our iPhone again. So to check your new tones, launch settings, scroll down, tap sounds, and then again scroll down and tap ringtone. Now here, as you can see, these are our two new ringtones that we just created using that app and with the help of iTunes. So that's how easy it is to create ringtones now. So now you can use these ringtones for your alerts. So if this video helps you, do not forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe my channel for all such uploads. Now moving to the second part of the video, let me give you an overview of this app. So the first toggle that we have here is start and stop button. You can use this button to listen to your song while creating ringtones. So let's move ahead, and the next option is this question mark. So this is a help or FAQ button. So if you tap on it, you'll find some help topics like how to use this app, how to copy your ringtones from this app to iTunes, and how you can connect with the developer or how you can share this app. So let's tap down. Now the next control that we have here is the scroller. This song scroller is useful to scroll through your song so that you can choose a particular part of the song to set it as a ringtone. Now moving ahead, the next option is this draggable handles. You can use these handles to choose a part of the ringtone. Now the next up is fade on and off button. So this basically smoothens the start and end of the song. This doesn't end the song abruptly or starts the song abruptly. So choose it as per your preference. Now moving ahead, the next option is ringtone. If you tap on it, you'll find different tone types like ringtone, text tone, and others. So you can choose your tone type while creating ringtones. Now the next up is iPod library. If you tap on it, it will take you to your music library. Here you can select a song from your music collection and you can convert it into a ringtone. Here you can find different options like artists, albums, songs, or you can search and find your song. And now moving ahead, the next option is catalog. If you tap on it, you'll find all new, trendy and popular songs here. You don't even have to convert into a ringtone. It is already a ringtone. So you just have to download it and you have to sync it with the iTunes. That's it. And the next option is search option. You can search a song by artist name or a song name. And the next option is categories. So ringtones are categorized in various categories here. So you can find your ringtones in various categories like jazz, rock, pop, romantic, whatever you like. And the last option in this category is My Tones. If you tap on it, you'll find all the ringtones here. Now moving ahead, the next option is recording your ringtone. So if you tap on it, you'll have an option to record your ringtone. So you just have to tap this red button and you can record your ringtone. The last section is My Tones. If you tap on it, you'll find all the ringtones that you downloaded or created in this section. And in this file section, you'll find the files that you transferred from iTunes file sharing option. So that ends the overview of this app, and that's it for this video guys. Hope this video helps you. Subscribe my channel for all such weekly uploads, and share this video and like this video if it helps you. Thank you for watching. Thank you.